Okay. I am Michelle Kaiser. I am the Student Intervention Coordinator here at SSS. If you can see me, go ahead and let me know in the comments or in the chat feature. This is a new program for us, so I just want to make sure that everything's working okay. I'm here today to talk to you about SSS, our TRiO program here at Peru State College. I am the tutoring coordinator for our program. We have four staff members. Dr. Vicki Jones is our director. Ms. Peggy Groff is our career development specialist. Michael Platt is our mentor and journey coordinator, and I am the tutoring coordinator. We all are very passionate about our jobs and look forward to assisting all of our students. I am going to start this. Again, we are SSS. We are a federally funded grant program. Okay, we are funded by the U.S. Department of Education. We are specifically a program created to support low income or income eligible first generation students and students with disabilities. We offer a variety of services to support those students through to graduation, including individualized in-person and online tutoring. So students can come and have a tutor for the semester. They can have a tutor for just a few weeks right before midterms or finals. And they have access to 24/7 online tutoring through tutor.com. Additionally, we have a peer mentoring program. So all of our incoming freshman students will be assigned an upperclassman who has similar life experiences and has been there and done that and can help them navigate their way through those first difficult parts of college transition. Another positive aspect of our SSS program is that we create an environment that helps those students develop a social support network. We know that those social interactions are very important as students are coming into college, and we hope to foster those support networks for them. We offer academic counseling, so if students have questions about their courses and how to register and those things, we're an additional resource to their academic advisors. We offer financial aid guidance to help them make sure they've got their forms completed, and if they have questions about things, if we can't help them, we're happy to send them on and find those answers for them also. Another thing that we offer to our members is equipment checkout. So all students at Peru State College are required to take statistics, and they need a calculator for that. And that's just one of the things that we offer for students to check out. We have laptops available. We have cameras. We have a variety of equipment that students can use for projects and things like that. So if they need those items, they can come and check them out and don't have to invest their own funds into those things that they may just need for one course. We also take students for cultural and educational trips during our current coronavirus pandemic situation. It may look a little different this fall, but we do like to take the students on trips so they can have experiences that they may not have had before. In the past, we've taken students to museums. Students last spring were able to go and see Stomp, the musical. Sometimes we get to go to places like Kansas City or conferences and things. We just like to give those students the opportunity to have some of those experiences. Additionally, we provide career exploration and guidance. We'll be starting a new service with virtual job shadowing this fall. Mm-hmm. Students will be able to explore different types of jobs and careers through virtual job shadowing to really help them to recognize what kind of job that they might want in the future. We'll also offer some resume guidance and those sorts of things. We're looking forward to expanding those services as well. Of note really is that our services are for our members. So members must be accepted. So you have to apply to be accepted. Applying early is the best way to be sure that you can be accepted and that you can take advantage of all of these great services. So at the end of this presentation, there will be information on the website to where you can go to submit your application. Another thing that we offer our students is our Summer Bridge Program. Now, this year we're doing a 4-day Summer Bridge Program that we're calling the Fast Track to College Success. So you'll get a head start on your college experience. You'll get to move into the residence halls early on August 10th. For students who are interested, we can offer an individualized virtual math academy. Essentially, students get to be amongst the first on campus. They get to start having those experiences and figuring out what college is all about. Just get a little jump start ahead of everybody else moving in. You can see the link there if you'd like more information or to apply. We are accepting applications right now for our Summer Bridge program. Additionally, we offer Journey LLC, which is a living learning community. This is housed in Morgan Hall, which is our women's only dorm. It is also focused on the transition to college. Lots of studies show that these LLCs are very conducive to students having a good college experience. They're able to build relationships with fellow students, and they are also assigned a peer mentor who helps to plan events focused on life skills and study skills for community building, for community service. If you're interested in our Journey LLC, there is more information on our website, and that link is also here. TRiO SSS is a valuable part of many students' experiences here at Peru State College. These are some student testimonials. Ray said, if it wasn't for my SSS mentors, college would have been difficult. So I decided to pay it forward by becoming a mentor. We really strive to help our students to feel comfortable here at Peru and to be successful here at Peru. And many students are very grateful for those services and really credit us. So more information, you can see more testimonials on our website, and there's the web address for that. Again, all of our benefits are members only benefits. So here is a screenshot of our website, the web address at the top. This is how you can apply to become a member of our SSS program. And last but not least, here's some contact information for all of us here in SSS. Again, if you have any questions or anything, we're happy to hear from you and to answer any questions that you might have. So feel free to reach out to any of us if you have any questions about SSS or about applying or the services that we offer. Well, thank you so much for watching. We hope to hear from lots of you in the future. If you have any questions, again, please feel free to contact any of us. Our website is a good place for lots of information, as well as that application. Hope you all have a great day.